Hello, and welcome to part 9 of my Path of Radiance playthrough. Haha, let's see where we were. Sorry about not getting a video up yesterday. I was so exhausted, I just couldn't even move properly. Plus, I had to do some overtime at work. Oh, I remember this. I remember this map. Woohoo. Or maybe they just don't know. Makes sense. You'll get no sympathy from me. Wait, didn't we just... weren't we already on C last episode? Wasn't that that whole travel thing? Maybe, or was that then planning it? I don't remember. Let's see, we spent money. Oh, was that from the locks? And nothing from Karen any bulk. Right, let's see what I need to... I think I need to keep that regal sword. Short special break. Whoops. Fire Emblem in general, on the first playthrough, or any new playthrough really, because I always do promotions late game, or post game. I mean, in Awakening, for example, I didn't promote anyone except Crom and Robin, and then post game I just up everyone else up. Spears when I say lances, right? Thank you. I prefer stat and magic, but I'll take it, I guess. Might as well just level up somewhere else. At the moment, bike is just a better Maya. Let's give it to her. Up in the speed and strength department, at least. Right, save. So that if I lose anyone, I don't lose all this progress, and I will just reload it here if I do get someone killed, because I know what happens in this mission. Although I don't know if I should count deaths for the allies, I mean enemy units, to my life system. Star importance, apparently. Lagoo Slayer. Hey, Lise, look what I've got! Bjork! What do you mean, this is a town, isn't it? What else would it be? What, village, I suppose? More like a port than anything, isn't it? A harbour, port, same thing, kind of. Do you think it trains while sitting on his horse? More like big from. Yeah, I was a little slow there. Whoops. Check something real quick. Might use that master seal on Oscar. Just save before I do play. Whenever I use master seals or whatever seals, I always save just before in case it goes wrong. Our boy. Hmm. I kind of want to use bows because we only have Rolf. Maybe axes will be a good, better idea. Sorry if I can so long, I might just fast forward this while I think. Don't change it. I like the bow, because when you promote boy, I think boy can also get bows. I love axes. That away. And now we'll just give him a throwing axe. It's a regular axe. I'll just buy him one. Also, I'm not saving here because if the promotion for Oscar doesn't work out, I haven't lost it. Mike, are you eating dirt? It's something close up. Is that a gun? That doesn't make any sense. How do you just run past and knock his hat, not hat, his hood off? For a second, I thought he teleported. He just moved back. What is this extreme racism? This will never happen. but they're just using the shove command. Don't take any damage. They're sad and they're watching. Couldn't they just figure that out for themselves? Someone we can recruit on this map, and there's someone we need to avoid on this map. Well, two people actually. You'll see who they are. Right, choose units. We need either Leaf or we need Leaf or Mordecai. I'd like to have Mordecai as well, but I guess not. How are we doing for range? We've got two mages, we've got Titania with our axes. Is it worth using Rolf? Level them up a bit? I'm gonna jeopardize. Need Leaf though, with Mordecai. I'd rather use Leaf. Chess keys he has. Rolf. See how we go. That's excessive. Here he is. That one guy I said to watch out for. Right, if we dawdle too much, Black Knight will catch up. These are the vigilantes we need to avoid. Talk to him though. We need to get Lise towards him. Whoa, that was really weird. What happened? Oh, these guys behind us so that if we're a bit sluggish, we don't get speared up the arse. No, not really. I'm surprised it took this long in the game to get the red force unit. I'm pretty sure every Fire Emblem game has the red and the green cavaliers. The only thing you've got to be careful with the stage though, that if you use any of the Lagoo to enter the buildings, they don't give you anything. This guy's really tough. might be a good idea to lure him over instead. This is all in there, yes. See if I use Liana. 18 damage. He should be in like a biting page, I think. I'm not as bad. Who else did damage to him? Tanya can get close, and maybe she can't get up either. Maybe she can. Tanya. How do I get to him without killing these two? I'll move everyone up. Okay. Is that a spacer? See how that goes. Play really weirdly. Actually, that works in our favor. Animations are so slow. And then he moves, and then this iron dude comes over. That's good. Because now Oscar will soften him up a little bit. Here we go. Yep. That's good. How do you even? Right, now we'll either. Also good. Defense is always a good thing to have because archers are pesky. As you can see, there's one right there blocking everything. Should I have Kieran kill the archer or? Get the P feeling this is going to be a long episode, and I'm looking at time and it's 48 minutes in. Oh boy. Right, now we'll have some Kieran in for that archer. I mean, this dude. I mean, thief. I think we can maybe be a bad idea to loop around. Of using Rolf to come and clean up. She just one damage, but there's no room. Yes, there is. There. Seeing how much damage Oscar just did, that was hilarious. Javelin for more damage, but you know, we want to get his axe proficiency up. More range is over there. More range is over there. More range is here. That. doesn't come down. Range character. Although this guy isn't ranged, is he? Why doesn't he? If he can move, why doesn't just one? Okay, good question. He should probably miss. This health, like, you want to avoid that space. You also want to get these. You want someone up there. That I should have put, like, over here. These. Oscar. We should have it. Concept of a throwing axe makes no sense to me. I mean, what if you catch the wrong end? What makes it come back? Is it in the right shape? It's just an axe. I mean, if he's throwing and it doesn't return, then that's another thing entirely. You've had a stock of axes to throw. I always like it when Titania softens up someone, it doesn't actually kill them. To avoid Jill, we can't kill Jill. If we leave Jill alive, we recruit her next chapter. Stutter. I Is this guy a closet fairy? Right, now that we have 60 hearts. Imagine being that guy standing next to him. Did that cat just talk to you? Yeah, stab. Could be worse. Could have Ike syndrome after all. Oh yeah, yes. Yeah. I can't bring anyone to guard. What the hell? I know I didn't use Kieran or Titania that round. That was on purpose. Alright, Kieran should survive. These are all large users. They have a disadvantage and a damage and hit, apparently. Careful. Cannot avoid. We cannot get to the main of that house. Need to get to here as fast as possible. So Kieran, come back. Get healed by mist. Javelin this guy. Bow to use. How long left does Leaf have in her platform? Not that long. Whew. Right, if she stays in her cat form, she should have just enough to keep out of her range. not any. You know what, I'll put Oscar here as a backup for these. Damn it! Now would be a good time to start eating first before I get dumb. Because I can't take too long otherwise. The good say it is a sword, right? Yeah. This turn is just about getting people in position. The fact that he's equipped his bow is a bad idea for him, because now we can attack him all we want. Not to worry. How should we approach this? Who should we kill him with? Could use Titania to soften him. Thank you. you roll. See how much damage you do. Nothing. And the other? I keep calling death any Iliana. I don't know why. Zero and one. Experience. And use up that with him. Chance to hit as well, so do all that. Shameful display. Ah, oh, really? That's not lucky. That's just Anna laughing in your face. We got another Master Tool though. That's something, at least. Got this guy coming down and that guy. Sword, and he's got a lance. I think she's got an axe. He won't reach. Who are they? Boys in the way. How do I use this now? For like voids, you'll want elixirs more often than monos. That's the house. Wrong house I was thinking of. Spaces of turn. But it's easy to avoid him, just to be careful. Okay. Really? What, really? Please, avoid. You can't just spring that on me! I thought he moved 3 a turn! Wow! Well, I guess I made a miscalculation, and that's why I didn't go this way, because that's what came out of that house. That would make sense, because it's closed, it's open. Well, that's another life down, because I don't want to lose Lee. Man, I remember this so wrong. 37 times 2, 35 times 2. Yeah, there's no way you can fight this guy. You can't even tank anything. Well, that's this episode then. Next episode will be me trying this level again. Ah. Beast, damn. Reach for my GameCube. Right, we're trying that again. Now I know you can go up. Man, I'm such a stupid idiot. If I had known, I would have done that already. Why did I think he could have been going to go 3 a step? I have one life left. I'll try and get an episode tomorrow, and hopefully we can not muck this up again. Right, that's this episode. And hopefully I remember things better next time. Right. That's 1 hour and 22 minutes. And I thought I was doing so well as well. Right.